Hello
Hello.
everyone. Hi Saket.
Hello. How are you doing?
Pretty good, pretty good. Hey, you know what? Today let's talk about something really, really interesting.
Ooh, what is it?
About my voice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So a lot of you would have heard about the whole name change that has happened because of the whole of Facebook to Meta. And of course, a lot of people are thinking about why has this been the biggest thing and news of the month in a way. But again, at this point of time, we're not really talking about whether it is the right thing for us or technologically advanced and all that. I think, you know, that's for a different day. But today, let's talk about the fun part of it, right? And especially from a nine-year-old viewpoint of what metaverse is. So, Saket, can you just talk about what is metaverse?
So I say the metaverse is like the game Roblox and the VR headset both inside glasses, because when you put on your metaverse glasses, you can see holographic 3D figures, and that's like at a whole nother level. And I think it's made so people can collaborate and interact with each other and come together.
Wow, that sounds super exciting. So you talked about multiple things. I think, you know, the goggles and then interaction, collaboration. So can you dig a little bit more into it and say what is it really used for?
So I'd say the metaverse is like it's mostly used for entertainment, meaning like games, work, because like you can have your own meetings actually with like your colleagues and anybody you need to meet from office, and also fitness, because you can do online boxing, you can run, you can do a lot of stuff. When you put on your glasses and invite your friends, you can play ping pong, you can play a little game of maybe anything.
Wow, that sounds fun. I think, you know, for me, it just really looks like, for example, how in this immersive experience, you and I are thinking as though we're actually going in Lake Tahoe, right, on the snow mountains. That really feels that way, but it's not real. So, from that point of view, can you talk really about what's really the point of the metaverse in general?
So the point is like because the technology is like very high in it, because you're literally seeing 3D holographic figures, and when you take your glasses off, you can't see them anymore. So that's like a really big thing. And if people just use those glasses frequently, then it's like we're taking the whole concept of technology to the next level.
Wow, that sounds really exciting. So now I'm really thinking about the futuristic Star Wars movie, right? You know, happening right into with us, in front of us, in that sense. Very good. So, from your point of view, do you think is it a good thing for us, bad thing? Where do you really see this metaverse going forward?
Well, thanks for asking. I'd say the metaverse is definitely a good thing, because if there's somebody that I want to meet, which is like halfway across the world, I can just ask them to log in into their metaverse account, and then we can just play together, and they're halfway across the world.
Wow, that's a great use case though. Absolutely. So I'm sure I think, you know, probably there are more advances that will come in the coming months, and I'm sure, you know, we will learn more. And we will come back with more updates on this one. But Saket, you know, this is an amazing update for us on the metaverse, and talk to you soon again.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, take care. Bye-bye.